I want you to take a good look at your screen. Naples police say this guy assaulted a girl at a Collier County bus stop. Now detectives are asking for your help to find him.
NBC2's Alexia Tropoulos is at the bus stop on Fleischmann Boulevard near Tamiami Trail explaining how the girl fought back.
That should not be happening.
Heather Kearney is one of many angry parents after hearing a man harassed and groped a girl at a Collier area transit bus stop.
This should not be happening. This is an area that's full of kids.
A Naples police report says the girl just left school and was about to catch the bus like she does every day. The victim told police she first noticed the man when she approached the bus stop. He was walking around and lifting his shirt up. It didn't take long before the victim was approached by that Hispanic male. She describes him as a late teen or in his early 20s. He initially tried to push his body up against hers and then tried to kiss her. That is when she yelled for him to stop.
Case, and there are people around. Get loud.
Project Hope CEO Eileen Wesley says she did the right thing.
I mean, you could be a fully trained MMA boxer and, you know, somebody attacks you and your response to trauma is to just freeze.
But this victim fought through that natural response and drew attention to her attacker.
Yell fire. When people yell help, everybody kind of has that bystander effect and they go, okay, somebody will go and help them. But if you yell something big, that might affect somebody else.
When the victim got on the bus, the man grabbed her butt before she found a seat. She made sure to sit far away from him at the back of the bus.
I mean, she did the right thing getting on the bus and sitting away from him, but I don't know if she told the bus driver, but that might have been helpful.
When she went to stand up and get off, police say he tried to follow, but she told officers she instead sat back down and let the doors close on him and this horrible situation. Now police are searching for him. So if you recognize this man on your screen at all, make sure to call the Naples Police Department at their non-emergency number. I'm reporting local tonight from East Naples, Alexia Tropoulos, NBC2.